Apparently he's a bit of a handful, real bad egg.
I'm more like Terminator than you. I move fast. I got my own thing going on here. Rookie town. Population, rookie. Yeah.
We're talking disobedience, stealing, spitting.
Straight up, that was the most gangster shit I've ever done.
Running away, throwing rocks.
Gangster.
Kicking stuff, defacing stuff, burning stuff, loitering and graffitiing.
Double gangster.
Can't keep on the run forever. You got to go back to society, you know that.
I'm a menace to society.
Give me the police. It's an emergency.
Hey, whoa, Paula, I am the police.
I mean real ones, Andy. Ones with guns.
Anyway, if I ever went back, I'd probably end up driving a steamroller or something. That's what happens to gangsters. Stop!
There's nothing wrong with that, but if you're better at something else, then you'd probably give that a go, shouldn't you?
Yeah, but I'm better at being a gangster.
What a bloody gangster.
How would you know?
Because I've known real gangsters, and they're a lot tougher than you are.
Yeah, but were they skux, though?
Skux? What does that mean?
You know, skux.
Yeah, but what does it mean?
Everything.
What's a Tupac?
It's just my just really cool rapper, and he's like my best friend.
Cool, spunky, brainy, good looking.
Okay, stop the truck, Ricky. I'll just stop the truck. I want to get out now.
I didn't choose the skux life. The skux life chose me. You know, gangster.
Oh, for God's sake. You're not a bloody gangster. I love you,
shit just got real. Back up, homies, and let go of my uncle.
Ricky, this is Heck. You can call him uncle if you like.
No, he can't.
Hey, uncle, wanna listen to my Walkman?
I asked if he wanted to play with me.
Nah.
Yeah, we didn't choose the skux life.
Skux life chose us.